The Navy has built their nuclear submarines, and the Army has taken the same technology as the Navy, the water-cooled reactor, and they're doing their thing. But the Air Force wants to build a nuclear-powered bomber.